As the main language, press the return key. macOS contains a built-in screen reader called VoiceOver. If you know how to use VoiceOver, press Command F5 now to turn it on and set up your Mac. If you would like to learn how to use VoiceOver to set up your Mac, press the Escape key.
Their banks and card providers. And event tickets are getting a beautiful new design and new features, including an all-new event guide combining helpful information about the venue with smart recommendations from your favorite app.